Polk County deputies are investigating a three-car crash that killed three people. It happened Friday night in Lake Wales. Deputies say a Nissan was on State Route 60 when it went into the opposite lane and hit a Jeep head-on, which caused a Chevrolet behind the Jeep to hit the Nissan. The Jeep caught on fire, and both the driver and passenger died. The driver of the Nissan also died. No one in the Chevrolet was hurt.